Facebook and Instagram are working again for most users after a widespread outage earlier today. At its peak, about 600,000 people reported problems with Facebook to down detector and about 100,000 for Instagram. Meta called it a technical issue.